bitch, you're still on probation to being my daughter.
Okay, I have to get it together.
Let me teach you lesson number one. You do not let a bitch step over you. You clock them the first time so they won't ever do it again. You have to be mindful of everything and do not let people take advantage of you, because if you give someone the opportunity, they will. Not just in drag, in every aspect of your life.
Mm-hmm. Look at these words of wisdom.
Yes, drag mom.
I'm already a little tipsy.